Evening all, hope you're well. Cullen here, just wanted to check in. Happy Monday evening. And say, when you're leading a team, it's always important that you're the first person to come in and the last person to leave. Obviously, you can't do this all the time if you've got work commitments with clients, etc. But most of the time, this lesson should hold true. Why? Because if you are constantly late, making excuses and not, you know, being consistent in your approach, what do you think your team is going to do? Do you think they're going to be consistent, on time, reliable? Well, you can't expect people to do what you're not doing yourself. So I think it's always prudent to practice what you preach, lead from the front, and cultivate a culture where everyone is aspiring to be the better version of themselves today. And why not start with yourself? All right, that's my cue. See you later, everyone.